town. As a fellow inorganic life form, I just want to note that Rasputin has a much better setup than I do. He has a secret bunker with space weapons. I live in your backpack. That shank's been modified to crack his system. Let's take it out. Zavala, these breaches are a serious threat. Has the Vanguard tried to reach out to him recently? Get him to understand we're allies.
The last time we sent in a team was years ago. We found what remained of their bodies scattered across the Skywatch.
Noted.
In the meantime, I'm sending a team to seal the vault. All thanks to you, Guardian. Impressive work.
Remember Omnigal? Hive General with a lovely voice? She's back.
Vanguard scouts report she's undone her death.
Undone her death? You make it sound like she pulled her knitting apart.
Eris would tell you not to make light of this.
That's why she's not here.
There's no telling what else might follow, Guardian. Destroy Omnigal and any lingering threats.
If Omnigal can come back to life, how do we make sure she stays dead? I wonder if the Hive think that about us.
To the Hive, death is relative. We'll face Omnigal as many times as it takes.
Guess we were made for each other. for anything. The Hive and Fallen here are more desperate than they've ever been. Guardian, you remind me of, well, Ikora, in the Crucible days.
That was a lifetime ago.
I'm sure Shax hasn't forgotten. He still has trouble sitting. The Cosmodrome is turning into a breeding ground for Hive and Siva. It's like one big, disgusting petri dish.
Guardian down!
You're all warmed up. Let's find Omnicle. Omnigal is back for a reason, and it's not just a yell, though she does seem fond of that. Finish her before it's too late.
There are no further traces of Hive energy.
Well, if she comes back, so will we. Look at us. Omnigal's neutralized and Eris didn't have to lift a finger.